गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द अनदर सेशन ऑफ यूनिट फोर्थ। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट एंड इट्स मैनेजमेंट। इट इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक विच वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन ओबी। व्हाट इज कॉन्फ्लिक्ट एंड हाउ वी हैव टू मैनेज द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट। सी, इन द ट्रेडिशनल मैनेजमेंट कॉन्फ्लिक्ट इज सीन एज अ नेगेटिव टर्म। इट शुड नॉट बी इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, बट नाउ इन द टूडेज ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, इन द मॉडर्न ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, वी ट्रीट कॉन्फ्लिक्ट, यस इट इज अ वेरी, वी विल नॉट से इट इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बट इट इज अ फ्रूटफुल थिंग विच मेक्स द पीपल associate and related with each other in the organization. So we will start. What is conflict? Conflict is an expressed struggle between at least two interdependent parties who perceived incompatible goals, scarce resources, and interference from the other party in achieving their goals. So, what is conflict? When one party thinks that other party is overcoming or taking their resources, if there is the scarcity of the resources in the organization, and one party thinks if we will not get the resources, other party will get the resources, then the conflict arises. It is a process that begins when one party perceives that another party has negatively affected or about to affect something that the first party cares about. Sometimes it may be perceived also, sometimes it is real also. We will never say that conflict is also real, it may be sometimes it is perceived also. So conflict ko we can also understand in the simple language. If we will understand conflict in a simple language, so we can define it as a mental struggling, okay, resulting from incompatible or opposing needs, drives, wishes, and external or internal demands, and they are usually taken into negative association. As I told you, conflict is also taken into the negative association, but not, it is not negative all the time, it is not negative. Characteristics of conflict: interpersonal conflict require at least two people, okay, at least two people should be in the interpersonal conflict, because it is between two persons. Basically, conflict inherently involves some sense of struggle or incompatibility or perceived differences among value, goals, or desire. If two people are having same goals, same desires, same values, they want same resources, then there will be a conflict. So conflict may be of basically of four types. We have to before viewing the conflict, there are three: traditional human relation and interrogatist view of conflict. Before understanding it, first we will discuss about the types of conflict. So there are basically intrapersonal conflict, intra group conflict, interpersonal conflict, and intergroup conflict. So first we will discuss about the intrapersonal. Interpersonal is basically it is within the individual, in its own thoughts, its own feeling, own emotions, okay, it is going on it is own mind, that is called intrapersonal conflict. Uske baad aata hai intra group conflict, it between the members of a particular group. When there is a conflict between the members of a particular group, it is called intra group conflict. This may be due to incompatibility and the misunderstanding which leads to the conflict, okay. And the next is interpersonal. It means conflict between two persons. Basically, this occur because of some differences among the people. Differences may be on the basis of experience, age, education, caste, culture, creed, on the basis of different things. Then the next is intergroup. Intergroup conflicts occur when a misunderstanding arises among different teams within an organization. Suppose marketing department of an organization, it come into the conflict between the with the customer support department. So these are all the different type of conflict. Again, I am telling you, interpersonal, intragroup, interpersonal, and intergroup conflicts. Now we come to the view of the conflict. So traditional view kya kehta hai, the belief that all conflicts are harmful and must be avoided. So traditional view tha conflict ka, wo kehta hai ki there should be a no conflict among the employees in the organization and all type of conflict should be avoided from the company. Next is human relation view. This believes that conflict is a natural and inevitable outcome in any, it happens. We cannot ignore it. We can only manage it, but we cannot avoid it. And interrogation view क्या कहता है? This believe that conflict is not only a positive force in a group, but it is absolutely necessary for a group to perform effectively. When we will have the competition, then we will achieve more and more. ये view ये बोलता है कि when we will have the competition, then we will give our best to the company. Sources of the conflict may originate from number of different sources, difference in information, belief, value, interest or desire, a scarcity of some resources, agar kuch resources ki kami hai, ek ko milega, dusre ko nahi milega, then there may be conflict, rivalries in which one person or a group of companies competes with another people. Functional and dysfunctional conflicts. Functional conflict, basically it work towards the goal of the organization or group. Dysfunctional conflicts block an organization or a group from reaching its goal. देखिए सीआई व्हेन आई टोल्ड यू ट्रेडिशनल व्यू ये कहता है कि देयर शुड बी अ नो कॉन्फ्लिक्ट, कॉन्फ्लिक्ट शुड बी अवॉइडेड, बट जो एचआर व्यू है वो बोलता है कि नो कॉन्फ्लिक्ट cannot be avoided, it can be managed but it cannot be avoided. So same is here, functional and dysfunctional conflict. जो functional conflict है, it generate a sense of urgency in us. It keeps us alert to perform our duty. It generate a sense of urgency, a sense of rivalry between the persons. Okay, I have to complete my work, and others say no, I have to complete my work. But dysfunctional conflict is a conflict which block the organization to achieve their targets, to reaching their targets. People are not doing their work, they are only involved in the conflict, they are only trying to push the people down. So this is the dysfunctional conflict, it should be avoided. It should not in the organization, it is not a healthy conflict at all. Functional conflicts are constructive in nature. It increase information and ideas, encourage innovative thinking, unshackles different point of views. It reduce stagnation. Yes, form for functional conflict having all these functions. Dysfunctional conflict brings tension and anxiety and stress. It drive out low conflict tolerant people, reduce trust. People don't trust on each other very easily. Poor decision because of withheld or distorted. All minds are distorted. Some are thinking only negative, negative, negative. It reduce information. It reduce the information only people indulge or engage in doing the conflict only. Levels of conflict, as I told you, it is on the organization level, within between the organization, group within or between the group, or individual within or between the individuals. Group conflict, intra-group conflict, as we have discussed earlier, conflict among member of a group, early stage of group development, ways of doing task or reaching group goals, inter-group conflict between two or more groups, as I told you earlier also, individual conflict mein aata hai, interpersonal or intrapersonal conflict between two or more people, a differences in views about what should be done, how it has to be done, difference in orientation to work and time in different parts of an organization. Another is intrapersonal conflict occurs within an individual, threats to a person's value, feeding of unfair treatment, multiple and contradictory source of socialization. So what is conflict now? Conflict we have completed. The important is conflict management. We have to manage the conflict. As I told you earlier, conflict cannot be avoided, it can be managed only. So it is defined as the opportunity to improve situation and strengthen the relationship among the employees. Five ways to manage conflict: avoid, competition, accommodation, compromise and collaboration. So first is avoid. We should try to avoid करना चाहिए हमको कि देयर शुड बी, अगर आपको लगता है कि समवन इज हैम्परिंग योर राइट्स, हैम्परिंग योर थॉट्स, वेलबींग, सो वी शुड अवॉइड इट. नेक्स्ट इज कॉम्पिटिशन, वी शुड कम्पीट विद इट. नेक्स्ट इज अकोमोडेट, मतलब अकोमोडेट करें, वी ट्राई टू कॉम्प्रोमाइज. नेक्स्ट इज कॉम्प्रोमाइज, आधा तुम ले लो आधा मैं, विन विन सिचुएशन. एंड द लास्ट इज कोलैबोरेशन, वी विल डिस्कस इट वन बाय वन. In the collaborative approach, the manager work with the people involved in developing a win-win solution. The focus on finding a solution that meet everyone needs. Okay. In the competing with the competitive approach, the person who takes the firm's stand wins. This style is often seen as aggressive and can be cause of others in the conflict feeling taken advantage of. Next is compromising. With the compromising approach, each person gives us something that contribute towards conflict resolution. Each one has to give someone. Accommodating. The accommodating style is one of the most passive conflict resolution method. One of the individual give in so that the other person can get what they want. As a rule, this style is not very effective, but it is appropriate in certain situations. Avoiding. The last approach is to avoid the conflict entirely. People who use this style tend to accept decisions without caution, avoid confrontation, and delegate difficult decisions and tasks. Avoiding is another passive approach that is typically not effective, but it has its uses. So I have discussed all these points here. So students, please go through it. Understand conflict, conflict management, different perspectives of conflict management. If you have any query, then get back to me. Thanks very much.